check your membrane following Western blot to see the separation, how the Western blot is working. You can easily check with a quick tonsil stain, which can be applied to PVDF and nitrocellulose and is rapid and reversible. In this case, I wouldn't recommend to continue with the Western blot procedure, as we can see that there is a problem with protein separation.